here we are with two, PYT2. No 101s in the first case, but we did have an out of 25 Bregman auto and an Ichiro auto out of 25. So, let's see what we got in this. PYT2, whoops, forgot. Angels, Terry Rowland, Astros, Tim Land, A's, Osborne, Blue Jays, Jack, Braves, Denny. Brewers, Corey, Cardinals, Nate, Cubs, John Salami, Eddie, Diamondbacks and Dodgers, Tim Land, Giants, Denny, Dave Lund, Indians, Mariners, Denny, Marlins, Tim, Mets, Swatch, Nats, Ricky Shaw, Orioles, Nick Bekeshka, Padres, Jack, Phillies, Mike Bidwell, Pirates, Sergiano, Rangers, Tanner, Rays, Osborne, Red Sox, Mike Fregola, Reds, Chris Beal, Rockies, Terry Rowland, Royals, Corey Correll, Tigers, Ricky Shaw, Twins, Dave Lund, White Sox, Tim Land, and Yankees, the infamous Josh Cade. I'll do the gold standard boxes after this. I know Matt Chan had one. I can't remember who got the second one. So two inners, four boxes in each. Who has no idea? Who's she? If anybody wants to come over to my house while I'm away and clean the frickin' room, I'll give you $100 break credit. Have to wear a French maid outfit while you're doing it, and no pants, and take pictures. So ideally Richard Abraham would do it, but I'll even settle for Cisco. Cisco's probably got a lot of family members who are house cleaners anyway. All right, here we go. PYT2 master case, guys. I am going to do four boxes. In fact, there's a random team four box up, so it'll be a lot cheaper on the four boxes because it's half of a case, half of a master. But I figured since we're a baseball group first, Tribute is one of the biggest releases of the year, let's go all out and do masters off the bat. Expensive, but Andy Pettit. First hit, Jose Altuve out of 50. Tim Land, Jersey Relic. Jose Altuve, Jersey Relic. Nolan Arenado. Tony La Russa, and an Odor out of 199. Odor out of 199 to Tanner. Ichiro, Manny Machado, and nice. And out of 199, Dansby Swanson, Denny, on the board with a Dansby Swanson rookie auto, Danny Mullins. Danny Mullins. Out of 199, Dansby Swanson rookie auto. Blank. Yu Darvish, green, out of 99. Corey Kluber. This is awesome. And if the super collectors are still around, it'll sell well. Edgar Martinez, out of 25. Also, Danny freaking Mullins. Danny Marlins. Ah, shit. Danny Marlins. I went to Mikasa yesterday and I hung out with my homie, Danny Marlins. Danny, 2 of 25. So he's got a Dansby and an Edgar Martinez auto now. I think, I'm not sure if the super collector shit with these guys died off, but before, low-numbered Edgars used to do really well. Catfish Hunter. Edgar should be in the Hall of Fame, too. DeGrom. And another filthy auto, Aaron Judge. Aaron Judge, rookie auto, out of 25. Josh Cade. Damn, this box is loaded. Josh Cade with the Aaron Judge out of 25. That was a loaded first box, guys. Swanson rookie auto. Out of 25, Edgar auto. And now a Judge out of 25. That was a fucking start and a half. Josh Cade. Clayton Kershaw. Luis Aparicio. And a filthy ass Cole Hamels patch. Out of 25 to Tanner. Wow, that box was awesome. Cole Hamels out of 25. Filthy patch. The oranges are so nasty. Cole Hamels, 5 of 25. Look at that patch. What a fucking box. And Eddie Matthews. Wow. I hope there's more like that in this case. I must be missing comments, man. I am not understanding what you're saying, Jack. Somebody... That's what I don't like about Facebook Live, is a lot of the comments drop. Unless Jack is just, Alright, now I'm seeing it. Girl next to me in class asked me, what the fuck are you watching? That's awesome. Alright. Here we go. Buster Posey. And another auto. Marcus Stroman. Out of 99. Jack. Blue Jays. Out of 99. Marcus Stroman. Remember when they said Marcus Stroman didn't have the goods to be a starting pitcher? He was going to be a long reliever. But then there was also comps to Pedro. Well, I was in the camp that said he was going to be good. I had a big argument with Sebastian about that when he was getting ready to come up. And guess who was right? George Springer. George Springer, Jersey Relic. To the Astros, Tim Lan. I am missing so many comments here. Yaz out of 50. Rod Carew. Jonas Cespedes out of 199 to the Mets. You know why I'm probably missing him? Because Big Dick won't shut up. Jonas Cespedes out of 199. Lou Gehrig. Tommy Lasorda. And we got our first Shadow Box auto. It is a Dennis Eckersley, Jason Osborne. Nice hit, Jason. Dennis Eckersley, and that's 79 of 99, Jason Osborne. This case is already better than the first one. Jason Osborne. Kutch, Chris Sale, and a Trey Turner auto. Out of 199, Ricky Shaw. Ricky Shaw with the Trey Tana. Trey Turner. Auto. Brooks Robinson out of 99. Tom Glavine. And Tigers, Michael Fulmer out of 199. Also, Ricky Shaw. I have never been on either side of a glory hole before. That is fake news. Michael Fulmer. I know that you're from Delaware. Slow aware. And it takes a while for the real news to filter down there, but I have never been involved in any glory hole stuff in my entire life. In fact, most glory holes have Republicans on the other side of them, and that is a fact. Just look at the early 2000s and all the scandals. Most of them were Republicans in airport bathrooms. A few of them were Richard Abraham. That's why he has to date three-month-olds now, because they weren't around when it happened. Willie Stargell. And an out of 199, Kendry Morales. Corey Carell, Kendry Morales to the Royals. To the Royals. Big Poppy, Steven Piscotty. This is a nice card. Andrew Benintendi, rookie SP. Mike Fragola. Andrew Benintendi, rookie SP. Nomar Mazara, Jersey Relic with the Hollow out of 199 to Tanner. Texas Rangers, Tanner Edwards. Corey Seager, Francisco Lindor, and nice, an out of 10, Pudge Rodriguez out of 10, Pudge, Texas Rangers. Tanner. Out of 10. Nice hit, dude. Pudge. Out of 10. It's not the Nolan. Pudge was better than Nolan anyway. Nolan Ryan is so overrated. It's not even funny. Pudge Rodriguez. 4 of 10. Sandy Koufax out of 99. Trevor Story. Carlos Santana. Dave Lund out of 99. Jersey Relic. Jersey Relic. I'm breaking them, but you didn't get one, Orlando. You won, so you weren't included in that. Kendry Morales out of 50. Again, another Kendry Morales autos. I can't get into an argument with you about stats, Rich, because you are clueless on reality. Look at Nolan Ryan's stats and then compare them to almost every other single great pitcher in history. His stats are weak. Aaron Nola, out of 99. Phillies, Mike Bidwell. I could rattle off about 30 Hall of Fame pitchers that had better careers than Nolan Ryan. The only reason that Nolan Ryan gets all the pub is because he threw hard and he had no hitters. Wow. Sandy Koufax would kick his ass any frickin' day. Pedro Martinez, Randy Johnson, Greg Maddux. I mean, you can run down a list of guys that were better than Nolan. Yeah, but he's nothing compared to those people. No, Orlando, you won the Yankees. You don't get it. It says right there. It says. Oh, all right. I know. I had said earlier that I was gonna break them after this. It's on the post too that I'll break them. So I'll get to it. Justin Verlander. Nomar Mazara out of 99. Another Rangers hit. Another Rangers hit. Nomar Mazara. I see a book in here. Randy Johnson. Starling Marte. Giancarlo. Fuck that. His name's Mike. Out of 199. Out of 199. Mark McGwire, out of 99. Mike Piazza. Jake Arrieta, out of 99. To the Cubbies, John Salmieri. Aren't no-hitters the greatest thing a pitcher can do? It's one game, dude. One game. Your logic when it comes to sports baffles me. First, the Tony Romo junk that was laughable. And now you're trying to tell me that Nolan Ryan was better than Sandy Koufax, Christy Mathewson, Walter Johnson, Pedro Martinez, Greg Maddux, Roger Clemens. I mean, look at his stats, dude. Look what he was doing all the other times he didn't throw his six or seven no-hitters. Giancarlo Stanton. It's not even close. Pudge Rodriguez out of 199. Another Rangers hit. I question whether you've watched baseball more than three times in your life, honestly. I'm not saying he's not a good pitcher and he's not Hall of Fame worthy, but when we talk about greatest of all time, he's not even in the top 10. We got a book. Oh, fuck. Andre Dawson, Jason Hayward, duel out of 10. John Salmieri, that is nice. 5 of 10. Why the fuck is Jason Hayward on it, though? Jason Hayward, Andre Dawson, out of 10. Cubs. Mike Trout. Salvi Perez, out of 199. Royals again. Royals and Rangers hitting a ton here. Unexpected. And Juris Familia, out of 50. Mets. That was halfway through. This case is way better than the first one. We have had some really nice hits so far. Let's keep that up. And we are going to be breaking lots more when I come back. Stats mean nothing. What the fuck are you talking? No. Romo stats are better than Eli's. You just cherry picked like one stat that was better than Eli's. The argument that you made zero sense. And you're comparing a quarterback in the NFL to a starting pitcher. It's not the same thing. A starting pitcher has much less effect on the game than a QB does in the NFL. Willie Stargell. Oh, fuck! This is a monster. Barry Bonds. Barry Bonds out of 10. Denny Mullins. Wow. That is awesome. Barry Bonds out of 10. 6 of 10. Denny. Denny is killing this break, man. That is awesome. Nice hit, Denny. Whoa. That was such a nice hit, Denny. 6 of 10. Barry Bonds on card auto. There you go, Denny. Congrats. This case is loaded. Jim Palmer. Piscotty. Paper in this is so annoying. Xander Bogaerts, out of 199. Red Sox. Red Sox in this are Mike Fregola. Mike Fregola. Wade Ford out of 99. Steve Strasburg. And another nice auto. Jose Altuve out of 199. Tim Lamb. Tim Lamb with the Altuve auto. Altuve. There you go, Timmy boy. Pudge, Earl Weaver. Oh, shit. Benintendi, rookie SP, out of 50. Mike Fregola. That'll sell well. Unless you're a Red Sox fan, then you're not going to sell it. But Benintendi, 31 of 50. And Addy Russell to the Cubs, game used, out of 50. John Salmieri. Big teams doing well in this, which is always good. That Bonds was awesome. Bonds ink is not easy to come by. It's become a little bit easier lately. Syndergaard, Zach Britton, and another nice hit. And Alex Bregman, rookie auto out of 99 to the Astros, Tim Land. I think we've gotten almost all of the big rookies in this already. We need a Benintendi, though. Bryce Harper, Ty Cobb, Joey Votto, Cincinnati Reds, Chris Beal. Cincy Reds, Chris Beal, go in the penny sleeve. Chris Beal with the Joey Votto. Anthony Rizzo. Three boxes left, guys. A really, really good case. Really nice case. I got lots more cases left. Love tribute. Love it. Cards are so damn nice looking. On card, too. None of that sticker bullshit. That's why Museum is a good product. Not saying it's bad. It's definitely a fun break. The only thing I've just never liked about Museum is there's a fuck ton of sticker autos in it. And a lot of really crappy players. You can hit some really big cards, though. I mean, that's why it's a good product. But if I had to pick, it's another thing about triple threads, too. It's a ton of stickers. The ROI is pretty bad. Yastrzemski, and look at this. Another nice fucking hit. Aaron Judge, out of 75. So we've had an out of 25 Aaron Judge, and now an out of 75 Aaron Judge. Josh Cade. Josh Cade. Kenta Maeda out of 99. Daniel Murphy. And a nice patch. Jose Abreu. Two pinstripes and a holo out of 99. Tim Land. Nationals. It says Ricky Shaw does, but I'll double check it. Maybe I got the list wrong. Sure you don't have them in PYT3? I'll double check it. It's not a big deal. Albert Pujols. George Brett. Yoan Moncada. Rookie SP. White Sox. Tim Land. Mad Bum. Out of 199 to the Giants. Danny Mullins. When I was copying everything in a rush last night, maybe I put him there by mistake. I'll figure it out. I'll just go to the original PYT and check. Jackie Robinson. Xander. And an autograph patch. Adam Jones. Why aren't any of the autograph patches signed already? Huh, Tops? Adam Jones. Orioles. Nick Bakeshka. Chris Bryant Parallel. Jonas Cespedes. Francisco Lindor out of 199. Dave Lund, Indians. Dave Lund, Indians. Francisco Lindor. Lou Brock, Farmiria. And a really nice Ichiro out of 25 to the Marlins. You got a piece of the star there. Tim Land, 23 of 25. Nice Ichiro. Roberto Clemente. Two boxes left. Two boxes. Let's get some more heat. This case has been really damn nice. Super nice. Still want to get like a Trout or a Benny or a Chris Bryant or a Jeter. But Kate did get two Aaron Judge autos, one out of 25, so he did pretty damn well for his buy-in. Joe Morgan. This is fucking crazy. Another Aaron Judge out of 99. So, Cade, you now have the out of 25, the out of 75, and the out of 99. You are almost to the rainbow. And Goldfaden doesn't have any of them. Aaron Judge out of 99. Kenta Maeda, Babe Ruth, and another nice auto. Kyle Schwarber out of 99, John Salmieri. Seriously, has there been a bad auto yet? This is crazy. Kyle Schwarber. Madison Bumgarner. David Price. And a dual jersey relic to the Royals. Out of 50, Lorenzo Cain. And Alcides Escobar, Corey Carell, having a nice break with the Royals, who were one of the cheaper teams, man. Lorenzo Cain and Alcides Escobar. Yadi Molina, Max Scherzer, Miggy, Miguel Cabrera out of 199, Tigers, Ricky Shaw. Ricky Shaw. Miguel Cabrera. Yadier Molina. Sparky Anderson. A Starling Marte out of 199. Scott Sergiano. Scott Sergiano with the Starling Marte. Can we sneak another nice hit in here? Whitey Ford, Danny Salazar. Yes, we can. And out of 50, Andy Pettit. Oh, that's awesome, Corey. Andy Pettit, out of 50, Yankees again. And Josh said earlier, oh, I'm not going to get my $32 worth. Andy Pettit, out of 50. Brooks Robinson. Brooks Robinson, parallel. One more box left until Robert Bradley breaks his master case tonight. And then lots more when I come back from vacation, including a four-box random team that is up on the website right now. And I comboed that a lot, so you're not going to get some shitty team with one auto. And it's 25 spots at 53 per. The 26th spot is free. It'll go to one person for free if you have a full spot. Like all my random team breaks. Hence, home of the free spot. And then whenever a PYT, when the price is reasonable and I can, like probably about 80% of the time, the big team is a free random. Sometimes the price point on the case, like Tribute, is just so high that I can't do that without making lesser teams ridiculous. So, Ryan Sandberg, another freaking Pudge out of 50. A lot of dupes in this, but a lot of nice dupes. Pudge out of 50. Random team, it's 53. There's 26 total spots. 25 of them are paid for. So it's $53. It's a four box, though. It's not an eight. Korea. And then the 26th spot is random for free. Aaron Nola out of 50. Yeah, it's on the website. Out of 50, Aaron Nola. This paper, man. Mark McGwire, it's like everything sticks. Hank Aaron. A Chipper Jones. Chipper Jones out of 50 to the Braves. Denny Mullins, who killed this shit. Denny Mullins. Chipper Jones out of 50. Game used. Relic. A Daniel Murphy out of 50. Oh, shit. Another nice one. Lorenzo Cain. Gold Fadden's favorite player on the checklist, Ozzie Smith to Nate. That's out of 145. Seriously, I do not think we've had a crappy auto in this entire case. Wait till you see the next one. Yu Darvish, Joey Bats, and then a purple out of 50, Manny Machado, Nick Bekeshka. This is insane. Tribute is so damn good this year, man. Manny Machado out of 50. Nick Bekeshka. Congrats, man. That is an awesome looking card. Man, I love Tribute. Encarnacion. Phil Rizzuto. And last hit is a King Felix out of 199 to the Mariners. Denny Mullins. Denny Mullins. Wait till you see this recap. Felix Hernandez. Last card. Sandy Koufax. Parallel. So let's do that recap, guys. We got a book. Dual auto. Both on card. One. Or 5 of 10, Jason Hayward, Andre Dawson. In Adam Jones, autograph patch. A Manny Machado, out of 50. In out of 10, Barry Bonds. In out of 10, Ivan Rodriguez. In out of 25, Aaron Judge. In out of 25, Edgar Martinez. Hold on. Okay. Felix Hernandez, Ozzie Smith, Chipper Jones, Aaron Nola, another Rodriguez out of 50, Andy Pettit out of 50, Starling Marte, Miguel Cabrera, dual relic, Kane and Escobar, Kyle Schwarber auto, Aaron Judge out of 99. Out of 25, Ichiro, Francisco Lindor, Mad Bum, Moncada, Abreu out of 99. Another Aaron Judge. Joey Votto. Bregman out of 99. Addie Russell. Benintendi out of 50. Altuve. Zenda. Salvi Perez. Pudge. Jake Arrieta. Stanton. Nomar Mazara. Aaron Nola. Kendry Morales. Santana. Nomar Mazara. Another Benny. Another Morales. Michael Fulmer, Trey Turner, Dennis Eckersley, Cespedes, Springer, Marcus Stroman, that filthy Cole Hamels, Dansby Swanson, Ronan Odor, and Jose Altuve. Case was nuts, guys. Really nice case. So I'm going to sign off, then I'm going to come back on, and we're going to do the gold standard boxes, okay?